वेलकम एवरीवन, सगळ्यांचं स्वागत आहे बघ. सदैव क्लासेस मध्ये यू आर इन स्टँडर्ड 4 अँड वी हॅव स्टार्टेड युअर मॅथमॅटिक्स. आपण तुमचं मॅथमॅटिक्स सुरू केलेलं आहे. ओके, चलो सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विथ द मॅथमॅटिक्स. ओके, अँड वी आर लर्निंग द पेज नंबर 10. यस्टरडे वी हॅव सीन, आपण इथपर्यंत आलो होतो काल बघा. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सपँडेड फॉर्म. आपण काय स्टार्ट करूया? एक्सपँडेड फॉर्म. सो एक्सपँडेड फॉर्म तुम्ही स्टँडर्ड 3 मध्ये सुद्धा शिकलेले आहात. यू हॅव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन द स्टँडर्ड 3 एक्सपँडेड फॉर्म. लेट्स हॅव अ रिव्हिजन. त्याचे रिव्हिजन करूया बघा आपण. सो हमिद सेज, कुड वी राईट 5,324 ॲज अन ॲडिशन ऑर अन ॲज इन द एक्सपँडेड फॉर्म. सो येस, यू कॅन राईट इट इन द एक्सपँडेड फॉर्म. So this is the expanded form of 5,324. This is the expanded form. So ha tumcha expanded form zala 5,324. That means how many thousands are there? There are 5,000s. How many hundreds are there? There are 300s. How many tens are there? There are 2 tens. And how many units are there? There are 4 units. How many units are there? There are 4 units. Again, one more example is given to you. 23,375. Okay, so that means 2 10,000s, 3,000s, 300s, 7 tens, and 5 units. And 5 units. So 5 units. The expanded form is of 23,375 is 20,000 plus 3,000 plus 300 plus 70 plus 5. Okay, so in this way we are going to write expanded form. Asa apan ka lihu shakto, expanded form aplyala lihta yeil. Aise hum expanded form likh sakte hain. So let's see some of the questions. Question number 1. Question number 1 is here. Okay, you have to write the following numbers in expanded form. This is the question. Write the following numbers in expanded form. Okay, so I'll write all the answers here. मी ते तुम्हाला खाली तुम्हाला सगळे answers लिहून देतोय. Okay, okay, just have a look now. Question number 1, 7,545. So expanded form is equal to 7,000 plus 500 plus 40 plus 5. 40 plus 5. This is the expanded form of question number 1. This is the expanded form of question number 1. Okay, this is the expanded form of question number 1. This is the answer of question number 1. Then let's see the question number 2. Okay, so let's see the answer of question number 2. 4,550. So answer is 4,000 plus 0 plus 50 plus 0. So 0 in the unit, 0 in 0 is. 0 kontha place mode hai, it is in the unit and hundreds. So we will not write 3 times 0. 3 0 dena nahi. The 0 is only 0. Question number 3. Question number 3 is equal to 65,100. So it will be 60,000 plus 5,000 plus 100 plus 0 plus 0. So units and tens place of 0, that will be the 0 and 0. That will be 0 and the 0. Let's see next question. Question 4 will be the 8,000. So here answer will be 8,000 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. So tens, units and 100 place la 0. So that will be the 0 plus 0 plus 0. This will be your answer. Next question is question number 5. 12,745. 12,000. So the expanded form will be expanded form will be 10,000 plus 2,000 plus 700 plus 40 plus 5. Getting? I'll give the answer of question number 6 also. Question number 6. Sagay answer will be, don't worry. 78,999. So the answer is 70,000 plus 8,000 plus 900 plus 90 plus 9. These are the answers of question number 1 to question number 6. Question number 1 to question number 6. I hope you can write the answers of other questions. So you write the answers from question number 6. Sorry, question number 7. You write the answers from question number 7 to question number 10. So 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 you can do. Okay, you do it by yourself. Tumhi swatah ne kara. Okay, I given the answers of question number 1 to 6. Solve the questions and send me the answer. Question number 2. Write the numbers from their expanded form. Write the numbers from their expanded form. Expanded form is given to you. Tumhala expanded form dilela hai. You have to write the numbers. So first number is 3,257. So this is the answer, 3,257. Second is 10,000 plus 5,000 plus 1. That means 15,000. Okay. So how are you going to write? Kasa karnar hai? Baga. Tumhara ithe addition karayche. What are you going to do? You have to add here. See. Jase question asa, tumhala add karayche. 10,000 plus 5,000 plus 1. Okay, so you have to add it. Addition kara. So what the answer will get? One answer mail baga. Will answer mail answer will be 15,001. 15,001. Your answer will be 15,001. Your answer will be 15,001. This will be the answer of question number 1. Question number two. And see the question number 3. 4,513. 4,000 plus 500 plus 10 plus 3. That means 4,513. Question number 3. Answer mila tumhala. What the answer? Kya answer mila apko? 4,513. Then the next thing that 20,000 plus 300 plus 40 plus 5. So your answer will be 20,345. Iska addition karo. Tumhi jo acha addition kela na, tumhala answer milun jail. Expanded form jo addition tumhi kela, to answer tumhara mil the number. Then question number 5. Here. 7,083. So 7,083. 100 plus la kai nahi hai, therefore it is a 0. 7,083 will be the answer. Finally, last question, last answer is what? Last question is 90,092. So your answer will be 90,092. This is your answer of question number 6. Getting question number 6. So we have completed question number 1, question number 2, and now we'll take the question number 3. I will take the question number 3. What is the question? Some digits. I just said it. What is the question? The question is that some digits and their places in the number are given below. Write down the numbers. Okay. Same question is there, but here the different numbers are there. Example one is given. 5, 10,000, 2,300, 2 tens, 1 unit is equal to 52,321. Again, 9,008,10,005 unit is equal to 80,905. Okay, we'll solve another questions. Question number 1. 7 units, 2 tens, 5, 10,000 and 9,000. So, how the right answer? We'll take 10,000 first. Then we'll take 1,000. Then 100 is there? No. Therefore, we'll take 0. Tens, 2. And unit will be 7. So this is your answer. 59,027. Question number 2. Here. 300s, 410, 4000, 5 tens and 1 10,000. So we'll start with the biggest 1000. Sorry, 10,000, then 1000. How many thousands are there? 4000s. How many hundreds are there? 300s. How many tens are there? 5 tens and no unit. That means unit is zero. Unit is zero. So this is the answer of question number two. Just a minute. Okay. Then let's see other questions. Then question number one, question number two, then question number three. 5 tens, 8 thousands and 7 10,000. So we'll start with the 10,000. Sagat mote na te. So 7 10,000, 8 thousands. 100 hai ka nahi hai. So 100 is equal to 0. 10 sahit 5 and unit par nahi hai. Therefore unit is 0. Right. So the answer of question number 3 is 78,050. 78,050. And finally the last question is question number 4. 5 thousand, 7 10,000, 300, 2 tens, 4 units. So we'll start with the 10,000, that is 7 10,000, then 5 thousands, 300s, 2 tens, and 4 units. Your answer is 75,324. 75,324 is your answer. So we have seen today the expanded form. We have seen the expanded form of a number. And page number 11 of your textbook and page number 12 of your textbook. Right? So do the study. Thank you for watching the video. Do subscribe, like and share, and have a good day. Bye.